The enemy is strong, but we shall not falter.
Fight me now, for glory!
We are all doomed.
I defeat you!
I must retreat. This is not the end.
Another victory in honor of my father.
Know that the price for what you've done is high, do you not? I had not realized your skill. I am happy to leave with my life.
Do my best.
this area on behalf of my lord's ambition.
Well done, son. You are on your way to becoming a brilliant officer.
Let us be off. There is no chance of defeat with you on our side.
We must assist our allies. Follow me.
Let's go. There are units in need of our assistance.
I have captured this area on behalf of my lord's ambition.
Oh, you just reached another level of brilliance.
Begun the attack. Let us bring relief to that squad.
It is time to advance. I will need you for the next phase.
We must assist our allies. Follow me.
You will learn to regret this moment.
Another victory in honor of my father.
Let us be off. There is no chance of defeat with you on our side.
We have a better chance of victory if we join up with one of our allies.
Follow me. We will teach the enemy to fear our names.
I knew that if I held this position, relief would soon arrive. Thank you for proving me correct.
I defeat you!
I have survived until now through this chaos. You shall not defeat me so easily.
You will learn to regret this moment.
Face me if you dare.
I shall do my best.
My elegance in combat is unparalleled.
Honor of my father.
Han Xuan doubted me. He believed I was working with you. He tried to kill Huang Zhu. How can anyone serve a scoundrel like him? On the other hand, Liu Bei is a much better person. Is there any way the two of us could join your forces?
I would be delighted to have you join us. I have high hopes for the both of you.
Thanks to great weather conditions.
Well, my lord, I look forward to our upcoming life together.
Yes, but are you sure you are okay with this, Lady Xiangxiang? A woman can never be happy in a marriage where she was unable to choose the man to be her husband.
Hey, I think you have the wrong idea. Nobody forced me into this. I would never marry someone who I didn't truly like, even if my brother ordered me to.
My lady.
I'm here because I choose to be. Don't ever forget that, my lord.
They may be a strong opponent, but we must not lose hope.
This area.
Oh, astounding! We have a better chance of victory if we join up with one of our allies.
I shall see.
With each victory, I grow even stronger.
Fun. need me in the next fight. Sorry, but that is all for today.
With each victory, I grow even stronger.
You believe your wits are a match for mine?
You have complete control over Jing Province. Now, you should move to attack Yi.
Yi, I had a feeling you might say that.
The area is fertile and naturally well protected. It is important that we control it if we are to unite the land.
Master Liu Zhang of Yi is a relative of mine. I cannot raise my hand against a member of my own family.
Liu Zhang is an indecisive fool. People there will welcome you with open arms, my lord.
Huh? Who are you?
I invited him here. This is Pang Tong, more commonly known as the fledgling Phoenix.
Creating a peaceful world out of the mess we've got now is going to be hard. I want to help out.
We have the upper hand in this battle. If we give our usual effort, then we're sure to win.
So you are my next opponent. I'll crush you like all of the others. I shall return. Remember that. For yours is the first head I shall see.
Another victory in honor of my father.
You have proven yourself a raving beast. Now I shall cage you. To retreat is not necessarily to lose.
the end.
I shall return. Remember that. For yours is the first head I shall see.
Ambition.
Astounding job. You will be a valuable asset in battles to come.
Our allies are currently engaged with the enemy forces. We must go to their aid at once.
It is time to advance. I will need you for the next phase.
I shall do my best. Lord's ambition.
Truly amazing. I am happy to have you in our ranks.
Here you are.
We have the upper hand.
This is not the end!
Another victory in honor of my father. I shall do my best.
I shall return. Remember that. For yours is the first head I shall see.
Tremble in fear.
Return. Remember that, for yours is the first head I shall see.
Ambition.
Your prowess rekindles my spirit. Onward to victory.
I shall do my best.
Don't engage the enemy so quickly. Give me a chance to have some fun first.
I shall do my best. I have captured this area on behalf of my lord's ambition.
Amazing! You are a swift and deadly warrior. I am going to move ahead. It would really help if you came with me.
Looks like the party started without us. Let's crash it, shall we?
Let's go. Please come with us. We will be the foundation from which you lead the attack.
Let's go. There are units in need of our assistance.
Let us be off. There is no chance of defeat with you on our side.
Don't engage the enemy so quickly. Give me a chance to have some fun first.
I have captured this area on behalf of my lord's ambition.
Truly amazing. I am happy to have you in our ranks.
You have allowed your pride to overcome your senses. One person cannot decide a battle.
I shall do my best.
My lord, are you still having trouble deciding whether or not to attack Liu Zhang?
Pang Tong, both you and Zhuge Liang have valid points. However, killing Liu Zhang will not benefit the greater good. I cannot...
Boy, it sure is tough dealing with someone with such high morals. You need to look at the big picture, my lord. Think about what you must do to create a land of benevolence. Well, I guess I've no choice but to help you out for a while.
Liu Bei's forces are attacking us? Impossible!
My lord needs Yi province, so I'm going to help him get it.
Liu Bei's forces are attacking us? Impossible!
My lord needs Yi province, so I'm going to help him get it. My lord needs Yi province, so I'm going to help him get it.
Forces are attacking us? Impossible!
My lord needs Yi province, so I'm going to help him get it. I think I did pretty well out there.
Now, fire! Ow! Oh dear! I've been hit!
How careless of me. This arrow is in pretty deep. I'm not going to make it. Zhuge Liang, I shall leave everything in your hands.
Pang Tong, I didn't think I would lose you so quickly. You were right. I need to look at the big picture and do what I must to unite the land.
My lord, give us the order to advance. We must not let Pang Tong's advice go to waste.
Yes. I must do whatever necessary to bring peace back to the land. We are hereby attacking Lua Castle. Capturing it will open a path straight to Chengdu. Has cleared a path for us. We must make sure that his efforts were not in vain.
You can leave the rest up to us. We'll make Pang Tong proud of us.
How dare you attack your own family? You should be ashamed, Liu Bei.
I have made up my mind. I must do this in order to establish a new order. We take.
Oh, what a show, brother!
Move forward!
Where is that new goat? My lord, there are enemies heading down the southern path.
It must be an ambush unit. We cannot let them carry out their mission.
Join up with the allied forces and crush the enemy resistance.
Let us go, brother. We must defeat the enemy before us, but never lose sight of our goal.
I must retreat. This is not the end.
Attack their main camp!
Report! The Allied main camp is under heavy attack.
peace.
I must retreat. This is not the end.
Those who stand in the way of virtue shall fail.
My time is now.
The enemy is weakened by every area we take.
You are an epic fighter. I didn't even recognize you at first. Destroy all enemy!
Retreat! This is not the end!
Those who stand in the way of virtue shall fail. My time is now! Every area we take.
You are an epic fighter. I didn't even recognize you at first.
That's Wei Yan and Guang Zhong, you murderers!
One so young could not possibly understand the pain Wei Yan went through in slaying his lord. There are times when you must fight even though you don't want to. This is one of those times.
I shall accompany you. We will slay the enemy and take over this area.
You have no one to watch your back. Then die!
It pains me to have troubled you, my lord. Though I thank you for your help. You have allowed your pride to overcome your senses. One person cannot decide a battle. Fight this battle with everything you've got.
You stand in the way of peace.
area we take.
You are an epic fighter. I didn't even recognize you at first.
Fight me now for glory!
You will learn to regret this moment.
What are you doing out there? Let me have a piece of the action, too.
You appear to be a competent fighter. However, I will not be easily defeated.
My arm moves forward.
You stand in the way of peace.
I must retreat. This is not the end!
Those who stand in the way of virtue shall fail.
My army moves forward!
This is the best we could do here. We must pull back all the way to Chengdu.
Well done, my lord.
My army only moves forward.
You stand in the way of peace. By every area we take.
You are an epic fighter. I didn't even recognize you at first.
We are victorious. We shall now proceed to Chengdu.
Truly great out there, my lord. It's good to see you've overcome your doubts.
I was lacking the courage to do what was necessary to traverse the path towards uniting the land. Consequently, I also lost Pong Tong because of my indecisiveness. I will not make the same mistake again.
I'm sure Pong Tong would be happy to hear that. I promised to help you fulfill your ambition, so he didn't die in vain.
The weather was really poor.